Hi everyone, my name is Danielle from the Green Collective and I'm going to show you how to set up your composter. If you just received it, you should have received four pieces. There's the bucket, the strainer, the tap, and the cover. First very easy step is to screw the tap on. All you need to do is screw it in the opening and making sure the tap is facing down. This way. Put your strainer inside and then simply click on the lid. There you go. And that's it. Your composter is all set and ready to go. Happy composting!